The Treasures of a Poetess is a fiction book by Anu Pillai. It is a collection of poems, shayaris and short stories which indicates about the emotions and missing links of her life. It deals with the fears, expectations and anxieties of her life.